A new collection of letters and postcards by literary Nobel Prize winner Thomas Mann have been found. The writings of the German novelist, most known for his work Buddenbrooks, have been presented to the public in the city of Lübeck, where he grew up.